Destiny has changed quite a lot over the years. With the release of the latest DLC, Shadowkeep, Bungie also made the base game free to play and remade Destiny's very first intro mission. This is what the mission looks like now compared to 2014. Visually, the game has also improved a ton, and it's now playable on PC.
I can make it work.
As you can see, back in 2014, our character didn't have much to defend themselves. An assault rifle, shotgun, and later a grenade. In 2019, the character gets the same weapons, plus a rocket launcher, and most of its basic abilities. Are you a Destiny fan?